Jenny JWoww Farley has filed for divorce from her husband Roger Matthews. The Jersey Shore star filed 2 weeks ago, citing irreconcilable differences. Matthews posted on social media Friday saying that he is not done fighting, I'm going to win my wife back. The couple have been married almost 3 years. They were married in October 2015 and have two children, daughter Melanie and son Grayson. Kanye West will be the musical guest on the 44th season premiere of SNL on Saturday. Lorne Michaels revealed that Kanye West was not their first choice on James Andrew Miller's Origins podcast. We had Ariana drop out for emotional reasons 2 days ago, Michaels said, adding that Kanye West then stepped up to replace her. Nelly and Monique Greene have reached a settlement. Greene accused the rapper of raping her on his tour bus. Nelly was arrested in October 2017, but prosecutors declined to press charges. He has maintained that the encounter was consensual. Greene filed a lawsuit against him, and Nelly countersued her. Both suits have been dropped as part of the settlement. It's not clear if any money was paid as part of the agreement.